My name's Jeff from Shell Rock, Iowa here. My grandpa homesteaded just to the west of here back in the late 1800s, so we've been farming here in the area, you know, well over 100 years now.
My name is Nathan Underwood, and I'm a senior merchandiser at our ethanol plants in Fairbank and Shell Rock, Iowa. And I'm responsible for buying the corn. When our customers deliver corn to us, we produce products like ethanol, which go into the transportation fuel system. We're also producing corn oil, which is used in biodiesel, which can go back into the transportation fuel supply as well.
My name is Steve. I'm the reliability manager at the ethanol plant in Fairbank, Iowa. I am expected to identify opportunities in our day-to-day process and challenge the way we do it to make it better.
This all comes out of the kernel of corn that the farmer is bringing in and delivering to us.
Well, my favorite thing about farming is just that every day is a different challenge. Probably one of my favorite things in farming is we've really worked hard on our conservation efforts on our farm. I like to say we're borrowing it from the next generation. It's not passed down to us. We're actually borrowing it from the next generation.